Tragic incident. Four people have perished in a fatal road accident which occurred along the Jinja-Iganga Highway when a speeding taxi veered off the road and overturned several times. Now, instead of receiving help, residents actually went and began to loot property. The police had to fire in the air to disperse the looters. Let's take a look at the story.
The early morning accident occurred at around 5 a.m. in the morning, involving a taxi registration number UBJ318C. It is said the commuter taxi was traveling from Palisa heading to Kampala. The taxi swerved off the Jinja-Iganga Highway at Wairaka after the driver failed to negotiate a corner, allegedly due to overspeeding. Eyewitnesses say most of the occupants were business people taking agricultural produce and chicken to Kampala. According to Richard Wawide, the OC of Traffic Kakira Police Station, two people died on spot while several others were injured before being retrieved and rushed to Jinja Regional Referral Hospital.
We can see that this driver was overspeeding and he lost control of the vehicle. The vehicle took him off-road, thereby overturning, injuring several of the passengers.
However, the police was forced to fire live bullets in the air to disperse looters who decided to steal the belongings of the victims. Police spokesperson Abe Ngako condemned the acts of would-be rescuers who instead looted the belongings of the accident victims. At Jinja Referral Hospital, by press time, two others had been pronounced dead by medics. Police confirmed the dead as Nakisendo Amina, Logose Rose, Kateo Anthony, and Okiria Abdul, all residents of Palisa, and those battling for their lives are nine. The Jinja-Kampala Highway has become a black spot, according to the police. In 2020, two detectives from the Criminal Investigations Directorate headquarters and a suspect perished in a motor accident at Maga Maga Trading Center along the Jinja-Iganga Highway. The accident occurred about 100 meters away from Maga Maga Police Post. This story was compiled by Ivan Lubega for the news in Jinja.